In this video, you'll learn about managing Microsoft Defender for Office 365 alerts in Microsoft 365 Defender. It combines alerts from various detection sources into a single queue to help improve signal quality. You see those sources, which also include Microsoft Defender for Endpoint, Microsoft Defender for Identity, and more, in the Detection Source column. Our unified portal lists the alerts from all these sources in one place, providing a single dashboard for SecOps to manage alerts across our Microsoft 365 security products, helping you to understand the big picture. Select an alert to see more information about it in the Details side pane, like the alert state, details, and policy that triggered it, plus details about the incident to which it's linked, any automated investigation details, and impacted entities. Likewise, Microsoft 365 Defender offers a unified alert page. It's a common layout and shared language for alerts from Microsoft Defender for Office 365 and other detection sources. At the top of the page, asset cards list the mailboxes, devices, and users impacted by the alert. Below the asset cards, the alert story helps you understand what triggered the alert. And if you select any of the messages or activities in the alert story, the details side pane updates to provide contextual information for the selected item. Select Open Email Page to drill down even further into the New Email Entity page, which can help you investigate emails quicker and with richly detailed information. For example, the Analysis tab provides enhanced data about an email, including authentication, detection details, and overrides. Plus, it includes an email and header preview. Then there's the Attachments tab and the URL tab right next to it. They offer rich detonation details like the files, IP addresses, and URLs observed for a threat, plus screenshots, application and URL behaviors, and more. Of course, alerts for other sources like Microsoft Defender for Endpoint and Microsoft Defender for Identity are here too. Not only are they all in this one place, but they also have a similar user experience. Once you're done with the alert, we encourage you to update its status, classify it as true or false alert, and add a determination. We'll use that signal to help tune our alerts in the future. There are so many alerts, more so now that we've combined alerts from multiple detection sources in one alert queue. Alert fatigue is real, so we really want you to start investigations from the incident queue. Microsoft 365 Defender reduces that alert fatigue by automatically correlating alerts and connected events across multiple detection sources, like Microsoft Defender for Office 365, and combining them into incidents that provide a complete view and context of an attack, all in one place. On an Incident Page's Alerts tab, you see all the alerts that are related to the incident for different reasons, powered by Microsoft security research and dynamically updated to keep up with evolving threat landscapes. For example, they might share a network message ID, URL, file, or user. See why each was linked by hovering over the Linked By column for each. Aside from the fact that incidents help you understand how alerts are related, they also make it easier and quicker to manage large numbers of alerts. Assign an incident to yourself, and Microsoft 365 Defender also assigns to you all the alerts linked to it that aren't already assigned to someone else. The same is true when you resolve and classify incidents. In addition to the portal, incidents and related alerts are also available in the Microsoft 365 Defender APIs. For more information, see the article titled Microsoft 365 Defender Incidents APIs and the Incidents Resource Type on Microsoft Docs. Microsoft 365 Defender combines alerts from Microsoft Defender for Office 365 with other detection sources to provide one place to triage and investigate alerts. For more information, we encourage you to see our documentation on Microsoft Docs.